If you have seen intros on my projects, you must have been like,
wow, how does he make that?
So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make amazing animated intros for your projects. Let's get started. Before we get into it, let me tell you that intros can be annoying. So I would not recommend making your intros longer than 5 seconds. So anyway, the first thing you need is a good animation. Now not everyone is an animator. And to fix that problem, you can literally use real intro website like Panzoid and Jitter.video. I personally prefer jitter.video. On Jitter, you can either choose a template and modify it or just create your own. I will go with this for example. Now once you open it, click on duplicate and edit, and then here you can edit everything. I'll quickly make an intro for my project Scratchify, and here you can see it looks awesome. Now if you go and export it, the page will most likely crash. Just close the tab and go to jitter.video once again, open the project file you made last time and just screen record the preview. Once you have your intro file ready, just go to cloud convert. Here click on select file and import this video file you just created. Now click on this and choose GIF. Now click on convert and now wait for cloud convert to convert your video file to GIF file. Once it's done, click on download. Now open your scratch project and click on upload sprite. Here you can choose the GIF file we just downloaded. Now as you can see, we have the entire intro in the form of costumes present in a project. Now adjust the intro on the stage by changing the size of the sprite and then put a simple script like this to animate the intro. And if you want any sound effects, put that in the script as well. This is an example for your intro. This looks really good. Before ending the video, I would like to let you know that I animate most of my intros myself using Premiere Pro. But I cannot teach that as it is a really complicated piece of software. I mean, I have used Jitter.video to make the Scratch Gram intro, but just letting you know what I use most of the time. And that's it. Thank you for watching.